Hey, how you doing? Father Ben Bradshaw here from St. Michael's Catholic Church. Listen, I wanted to invite everyone to come to St. Leo's Lunch in October. Should be a lot of fun. What we're going to do, we're going to talk. We're going to have two talks talking about, number one, some of the problems in families. You know, in case you haven't noticed, sometimes we can have problems in families. It can happen a lot on all days that end in Y. People have challenges and you think, oh my gosh, like how in the world are we gonna get out of this one? But the good thing is God can bless the mess, as they say, right? God gets us out. So we're gonna have one talk on problems in families. Specifically, we're gonna talk about what happens if our kids are raised Catholic and they no longer are Catholic, right? You pay all this money for Catholic schools, but they don't go anymore. Second thing we're gonna talk about is addictions. What is a Catholic approach to addictions? We all have been there, right? We all have either maybe struggled with addictions or we know people that do. So how do we approach this? So that's coming up in October, man. It'd be super awesome to have you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you.